Right, howdy folks, how we doing? We're going to have a closer look at this 3230 and Storth Slurry Pump. Now I've had it on good authority that this slurry pump has got a bit of go in it. So we're just going to have a little play with it and see what's what. This is Ian's tractor. And he's fastidious about it. He loves to keep it nice and clean. So we'll see how tidy it is, shall we? God blimey. There comes that one. First job with that one. Got a while since I sat in one of these. Right. Look at that, heated screen on it, heated screen. First of all, I was going to do, because I need to have it out of the water really, just to see what's what, because I can, I've been told I can quite easily cover the John Deere over there, or cover this tractor. So, just want to see what them rams are on. So we can lift it out and see what's what. Oh, it's like some bloody cool air in. It's a bit hot in here. There we go. Alright, drop the rest down. Well, that's not doing what I thought it was going to do. There you go. Alright, so Blue is there. You don't look at me, do you? Blue's lifting it up. See how long that bugger is. Adjusts up and down. Brown is right to right. That's pretty snazzy, that, isn't it? That is just a fair pump in there. Holy moly, yeah, that's feel it pushing the old tractor servers. There you go, that's impressive, I think. It's got some go in it. Yeah, you can quite easily cover this tractor, I reckon. Look at it forcing the sorry, I'm a bit mesmerised, forcing the snare once one way. Yeah, that's got a bit of go in it, isn't it? So what we'll do, we'll pop that back under. I wonder if we just get a little bit more. Cool, yeah, bugger me. Don't need quite that powerful, do we? Then we'll spin it back around where she was. There we go, quick little tour of the store slurry pump there. That's just a fair beast, isn't it? Well, I hope you enjoyed that little video of what goes on when we're pumping slurry. Jobs are good, and see you on the next vid. Ta-ta!